Hey guys, Copper here, and today I'm doing a live video. Today I'm going to be playing Slime Rancher live. If you are watching this on YouTube, go and follow my social medias. Just Instagram, Facebook, those are really the main two I use. I don't really use Snapchat, Twitter. But every time I go live, I'll be putting it on Instagram, so if you want to come and watch the actual live streams, you can. So yeah. So today, like I said, I'm going to be playing Slime Rancher, which has recently come free, so I thought, hey, why not? Never turn your back on a chicken. I'll just never hit a chicken. That's what I learnt from Zelda. Right. Alright, I'm in. Yeah, no, I'm moving. Jump, sprint. I haven't played a lot of this game, but I'm not really that good at it. But I understand some of the basics. But I might. No, you know, I'm very good at some stuff. I already have a basic idea of what I'm going to be doing, like the layout I'm wanting to have. So, yeah. But in the comments, you can just tell me, like, goodness, you know, some good slimes and where they are, or just if you want me to do something. Because I do read the comments. Like the last video, as because of comment. Oh yeah, don't jump out yet. All right, I think I want to get jump. Actually, no. What I want to do first is just how much is that now? 425. Right. I just want to start by getting stuff set up. So I want to get an N and this, so I can get the cat slimes or the tabby slimes where they are. Then, because they jump really high, so I don't want to jump out. I also want to get a farm and a chicken coop. I'll just get a chicken coop now. And all I need now is a rooster. Let's go through here and look at some slime. We'll find some slimes. So I'm just gonna grab all these. Good thing about coming through here is I can just grab all these. And just, oops, I can shoot out the slimes. I'll take all that. Any through up here? Nope. Right. I'm gonna take all the chicks because they grow up into roosters. And roosters are useful because you need roosters to get more eggs and teenage chicks to get more chickens. Right. Don't want to put that there yet. Right. Let's see. Nest. Yep, too late. Priority. Take that. And chips here. Nope. That's a tabby slime. No, I don't want to go down there, I want to go up this way. Very similar. Very slow at the start of the game, but once you start actually getting a lot of stuff, I should be able to get money quicker. Just go up. Everything just goes quicker. good thing, but a cool thing is that like every day, the prices of the items will change. So you never know. Let's go down. Let's shoot the carrots across here. So yeah, you never know. Nice. So yeah, you never know. Every day, every time you go to sleep, you never know if the price is gonna go up for stuff or go back down. Actually, how much is? I'm gonna go and get some tabby slime and rock slimes stuff. Actually, I'm not gonna rock slimes because tabby slimes only eat chickens, and I can't. If I was looking for my chickens, I don't want it mine to be eaten. But rock slimes, I'm pretty sure. Actually, I need to find a rock slime first. I could just go. I'm gonna go this way. No, there's rock slimes this way. So then I can sell their plots, or however you say. And just get a bunch of them. I'll just feed bigger ones. Oh, I'm giving you food. I just want to use it to get money. Eat it. Take that. Right, I'm gonna go feathering, see if I can find any more thingies. I'll take you. I might as well pick all these up. I'm just used to not having to get all these since my other saves I've got like actual better signs. So now I just leave them. Right. Over here. Got more chickens. Don't really care about actual chicken cubs. Let's shoot the carrots. It's time to leave them. Ooh. Stonehenge. Ow. I guess my chickens. Quick. Name roosters. Nope. Anything at all. I was about to pick it up. Leave me alone. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back. See, I'm gonna be sleeping a lot because that's just what I do at the start of the game. Just get everything sorted out and then I just go to sleep. So yeah, I think next thing I'm gonna do is get a jetpack. I'll take this home. I just said there's some food there. Oh, I eat that, do you? Right, back home. Oh crap. Ow. Let me alone. I'm just trying to pick up the... What? Ow. God damn it, let me just pick up you. God damn it, let me pick up you, crap. Where'd a box go? There it is. Bun. Jesus Christ. Bun. Rank. It's a lot better when you have a jetpack because you can just fly out of there. You went right there. And you get here. And you go in there. And then I'll take squareberry since I can always get more carrots. No, not squareberry, cubeberry. I'm glad I got this because now I don't really care about those. remove the crop and do